can't see.
It's a country melody.
Ain't no need of stopping, girl. Can't say when I'm dropping, girl. I work, work when I'm clocking, girl. Alright, let's put some harmonies on. Multiple times.
I think the album has a wide range of sonics to it, but I guess I would describe it as modern Americana with 808s. It's meant to be heard outside even more than inside, I believe. Or maybe just the second to last chord. Talk about those like southern guitars and that sound that feels like heritage. That is me exercising my love for where I came from. But then you mix it with something modern, that's just like where we are today. To me, if you can put those two things together, that's like an equation for life.
For love. Wow. Is this really happening? Like this, I'm pinching myself, man. Listen, the country shit in it.
Yeah. Crazy.
I haven't like worked on a record like that. That has that kind of that blend of element.
Yeah. Should I go up?
Yeah, it's very southern. It's very listen. That is a smash.
Right.
This is happy.
Yeah, it's bright. It's very bright.